There's just one problem. The Big E's forward elevator was knocked out of commission at Santa Cruz and couldn't be repaired with the limited facilities available at New Caledonia. And the forward elevator is key to the system of launching and landing planes during a battle. Enterprise has three of these hydraulic elevators, forward, midships, and aft. Each elevator is 48 feet by 44 feet and capable of lifting 17,000 pounds. Planes are first brought up from the hangar using the rear elevators. Then they take off on their missions. When they return, they land over the rear of the carrier and are rolled forward. The forward elevator brings them below decks to be prepared for their next mission. With the forward elevator knocked out of action, the whole system falls apart. Bottom line, planes can take off from Enterprise, but there's no coming back. So Halsey's plan is to send some of Enterprise's squadrons to land at Henderson Field, which they will use as a temporary base during the battle.